There comes a time in life when you realize the best odds are simply not going in to find out what they're going to be. Okay, so I found that to be true in almost 80% of my casino situations. So 20% are so good that it makes it hard not to go back out and find out if it's going to be better or worse. So here we go.